Hello everybody, my name is eBlackDream, welcome back to another episode of SG Heroes on the Hive Server, Survivor Game Series, whatever you want to say. Basically, if you still don't know how this works, it's basically, you get, you go into, you have 3 minutes to loot, is what we're doing right now. We're in the looting section. Yeah, all the stuff is taken. We're in the looting. You can't kill people in the beginning 3 minutes. When that 3 minutes is up, you get assigned a random opponent. You get teleported to a 1v1 arena. If you win, you go to the final match, which is 12 people, if all people stay in the game. Which is 12 people most of the time. Because sometimes people leave or something. You go to the final death match, which has like 12 people in it. And it's chaos, and it's insane, and it's awesome, and I'm really enjoying this mode. Also something, the crates actually respawn, or refill, at 30 seconds, like when there's 30 seconds left in the game. And I like everyone flocks to the spawn when that happens, so I'm gonna do that too. Let's hope I can actually get some items, though. I need some items. See, this is Fire Games 2. Pretty cool. The map is... Oh, nice. Oh, cool. I can make an iron sword. I'll go make the iron sword when I go to, like, the spawn, when it's 30 seconds left. More iron ingots. Just what I always wanted. Alright, helmet. Golden boots. More junk. Alright, why do I have all this junk? Why so much junk? There you go. That's what we want. That is what we want. Pretty sure golden boots and chain boots are literally the exact same, but I'll wear chain anyways because it matches better. I don't know. What do you want from me? Pants? Nice. Alright, cool. I think we'll head back to the spawn soon because I already have really good gear. I'll see what this crate has though. Because I do want to... I want to make this... Oh crap, lag. Okay. Because I want to make this sword without having to worry about anything. Without having to worry about not being able to get back to the spawn, so I might as well do it right now, because there is a workbench there, so. And I'll probably be there just in time for the crates to respawn. And that'll be cool. What else can I say? It'll be cool. Alright, first I need to find the spawn, if I can. I believe it's down here. Hopefully I can find it. Through all these winding roads. Please let me find the spawn. Okay, I think I'm close. Okay, there we go. I did it, guys. I done did it. I see it. Alright, so let's see if anybody else in this game knows about the crates respawning at 30 seconds. I mean, there's no one else here. Oh gosh. Lag. Sorry about the lag. I don't know what it is. Okay, there's a crate there. Doesn't look like anyone took it, but I'm more interested in these crates, because 30 seconds left and not a single person even knows about these, so that's interesting. It's all mine. Okay. Alright. Can I get, like, something good? What happened to all the iron, like iron and stuff? No iron and stuff? What? Okay, what is this lag? I'm sorry about this lag, guys. That's weird. I'll take the TNT, though. Well, apparently there wasn't that great stuff in the spawn, but whatever. I still have really good stuff. I could have made iron boots, but whatever. Alright, iron sword. Cobweb, want to put that there. Alright, let's see what my opponent has. Oh, he has decent stuff. This is going to be a good fight. Oh, gosh. Alright, yeah, this is gonna be interesting. Okay. Oh, I'm scared. Alright, let's see what you got, see what you got. Alright, yeah, you're dead, you're so dead, because I have an iron sword and you don't, and because of that fact, you're dead, guys. You're dead, yeah, there we go. Cool, and it automatically regens your health, that's nice, actually. Okay, all this junk. Oh, bow, though, isn't junk. Who would ever call a bow junk? What a horrible person. I really don't need that on me. No point in even using it. Got 4 arrows, so that's cool. Just dropping all this junk. I mean, it's not junk. It's actually really good items, but I already have it, so I don't need it. Alright, that was a good fight. So I think no matter what happens, I'm still gonna upload this just because of the fact that that was a really good fight with that guy. Yeah, there's a pile. If this was regular Survivor Games, just coming across that pile would be like the jackpot. But this isn't regular survival game, so. Alright, let's do this. Got my iron sword, I got full chain, I'm excited. Let's see what other people have. Okay, that guy, he has iron pants, that could be an issue. That guy doesn't look like he has any armor at all, besides a helmet. That guy over there looks like he has chain armor, but a golden helmet. I don't see any iron. That guy looks like he has a stone sword, so I think, from what I can see, I look pretty well prepared, so I'm happy with this. I got an iron sword, I'm happy. I'm so happy, guys. I got this. Alright, so the first minute of this is just crazy chaos. Yeah, why does this guy want to fight me? I mean, he's totally not going to win because they have so much better armor than him. Alright, I'll kill one of you guys, because you're jerks. Alright. Yeah, use your TNT. Use your TNT. Use your TNT. Use your fancy TNT. Use your TNT. Alright, whatever. Yeah. Oh, nice. That was fun to do. Killing people is fun, guys. No, it isn't. Don't do that. Unless it's survival games. Because if it's survival games. Oh, cool. I got like an assist kill. Because that's what I did. What would I lie? Okay, wait. Place the TNT. Alright. Remember, bro. I need to eat some stuff. Gosh, there's so much stuff going on. Yeah, as I said, this final deathmatch is chaos, but it's glorious chaos. It's so glorious. It's Hey, you're the guy that was trying to kill me in the beginning. Die! There you go. Give me the iron chest plate. There was an iron chest plate there. There was an iron chest plate there. There you go. I also want to pick up that iron sword so no one else can take it. Where's that iron sword? There's that iron sword. Don't notice me, because I don't exist. That's why. There you go. I got it. Because I just don't want anyone else picking it up. Ooh, that's chain leggings, not anything good. Hi. Hi. How you doing? I kind of want to get away. I don't know how much health you have. You guys, this is just chaos and ridiculousness. Okay, I have iron boots. So, drop that. Extra bow, might want to hold on to that. Repair the sword. There you go. All right, that's good for now. Are you like a team or something? Okay, teams aren't allowed in this. Oh, by the way, and that's a rule. It's actually a rule. There's no teams allowed. I don't think anyone's a team. They don't look to be a team. Everyone's running. That guy's getting chased. It's just chaos. It's chaos in here, guys. So I believe there's five people. I mean, those two. But the other two people are just enthralled in fights while I'm just kind of watching from afar so I can just pick them both off when they're done. That's the best way to fight, obviously. Excuse me. Hi. You gonna waste an arrow on me? Do waste an arrow on me because I want to pick up more arrows. This is intense, guys. This is so cool because we're all pretty evenly matched. I pretty much have full iron except for pants. That's chain, dang it. I was hoping that would be iron on the ground. But if I kill this guy, then I can get full iron. So if you could just come back here, I'd appreciate it. There you go, get hit. No, I'm wasting arrows now. Gotta pick it up. Where'd it go? There it is. I need to kill that guy for the iron pants, because I need him. I can take him in a fight. Think I can't take you in a fight, buddy? Think I can't take you in a fight? Is that what you think? Is that what you've been led to believe? Is that what you've been led to believe? Because it's wrong. Your information is wrong. It's so wrong. All right. Give me yourself. Thank you. I'm gonna need your pants. I think I picked up his pants because I didn't see it on the ground. This has been a really good game. All right. Am I getting chased though? Oh no! I didn't pick up his pants. I need to go back and get him. Hopefully the other guy didn't pick him up. Oh man! Oh man! Oh man! There they are. At least they're still on the ground. How do you get crafting tables in your inventory, bro? Full iron, full iron. I'm op right now. Like, sure, look at me right now. Look, I'm so winning. I'm so winning. I'm so winning. Oh, this is awesome, guys. This is awesome. It's awesome because there's so many people in the final deathmatch. It makes you really feel like part of it. I don't know, because it makes you. It's like the most of the game is this part. Unlike the surviving games. Well, sometimes the regular surviving games it can last a while in the arena deathmatch. But you know, this is just something else. This really is just something else right now. Alright, so I'm just gonna let you kill each other because you obviously none of you stand a chance against me. I'll pick off the weaker one first because you're a jerk. That's why. That's why, because you're a jerk! Alright, the other guy's gonna sneak up, I know, and finish off us off who's the weaker one, the one who won. So, the thing is, we gotta be careful about that. Thank you for the arrow. I mean, not really, because it hit me, so I can't exactly pick it up. So, don't thank you, I guess. No thank you, no thank you. Crap, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die. Thank you for the boost, though. I'll relay you to the other guy because that's what you do. Draw your bow at me. Do whatever you fancy kids do these days. Keep hitting me with your bow. Hey! I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. Die! Blow up! Blow it up! Blow up! Aw, they blew up. And one of them's gonna die now. Yeah, there you go. Man, dang it! I didn't. I wanted to enchant. When you win, you get an enchanting crystal, which lets you get stuff like on the hub and stuff. Dang it! But that was still a really good game. Hope you guys have enjoyed, and I will see you guys later. Bye. Hey, thanks for watching my video. If you want to watch the previous video that I've made, you can click the video on the left. If you want to watch the next video, you can click the video on the right. If my next video is already uploaded by the time you watch this, that is.
It's just like I dreamed of. It's just like I dreamed of. Ah! There's another one. Oh gosh. Okay. Ah, I'm trapped. They have me cornered. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. I'm dead. I'm so dead.